Take a bottle, preferably flat surface. Cut the bottom with the scissors and then put this on the machine. And then just pull it.